So, today's video, I actually got Tester to one of the new lot games on Roblox called Skillful. Shout out to Verdant, he got me Tester. We're finna go to this game today. You guys gonna look at it with me? Let's go. So I noticed the skill sections here first. I'm not sure what I'm looking at. I think you can. Okay, yeah, you get multiple fucking abilities so far. It seems I have infinite cash. Just re-roll your color. I assume it's not gonna look like this on full release, obviously, but we're mostly like worried about the gameplay, obviously. I'm gonna go with Say since I got that already. Talent. I don't know. I'm just gonna go with Trackstar here. Seems like there's only two. Kaiser. Top dribble. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna go Speed Burst here and Black Hole Trap. I think this is what I'm gonna use. I don't know if this is good or not, but we're gonna hop in. Okay, so it's basically attached. Okay. Okay. So there's no flicking it up. At least I don't believe. Oh, it's in front of me. My bad. Okay, you can't flick it up. You just gotta hit a little bit more. Okay. So, I saw a Q was the dribble. I guess that is how you evade tackles. I think I'm assuming. That is actually a pretty decent curve. Hold on, I didn't aim it high enough. How far can you shoot from though? Okay. See, this one actually curves. In most lot games, it curves, but it doesn't keep curving. Oh, so you can always do curve shots. That's cool. I guess you can juggle it if you time it right, maybe. Yeah, I guess. Kind of not. And then you can get possession back if it lanes into you. Okay. So, did a little cut. I looked at what everything's do. I am not sure how I get my flow. So I cannot show you guys what Kaiser does at the moment. But I found out Black Hole Trap is actually just Nagi. Oh, my bad. In the air. See if we can get it. Got it. There we go. That's a clean Nagi. I'm assuming that's giving you iframes there. Alright, so next up we have a dribble move to get past defenders, I assume, obviously. I don't know if there's heights in this game, by the way. I didn't see anything like that when we loaded in. But chop dribble. Okay. So that's Barrow's ability. That's actually really nice. For a game that's still in early development, it's not too bad. I like the curves. Oops. Yep. Alright. There you go. There's also another move, Speed Burst. We all know what that probably is. Yep, Cheegery. Can't use other abilities while you have it on, obviously. I would assume not. Anywho. Okay, so now we have explosive speed, shadow shot, direct shot, and explosive kick. So let me go ahead and see what those are. Explosive speed, I'm not sure. So it's an instant dash to get distance in front of you. All right. Shadow shot. I'm assuming it's just a shot, right? You can't faint in this game, I don't believe. Oh, you can. Okay, so if you charge and press Q, it feints the ball. All right. Anyways. Oops. I think I have to click with it. I keep forgetting it's not click dribble. Yeah, it's attached dribble, guys. It's not click dribble, so the ball goes where you go. And then I guess someone has a slide into you to steal the ball, and I guess that's where you would press Q at. Yeah. Anywho. Oh. Oh. Okay. I didn't expect that. That was pretty cool. All right. I think direct shot you need a teammate for? Oh, no, you don't. Okay. So it's just a powerful shot. In locked, you need a teammate for a direct shot. So, explosive kick. Okay, another power shot. I'm assuming the higher you point up, it's gonna go farther, obviously. But all right, so this time around, we rolled into web, bicycle kick, meta vision, and shine drive. Just like in Locked in the anime, I'm assuming Metavision has something to do with defense. I'm also assuming, yep. Okay, web, I'm assuming just slows down whoever is around you. Bicycle kick? I'm not sure how this would work in a situation, I'm not gonna lie. Because I don't think you can shoot without the ball, so I guess that could work if your teammate, like, pass it to you or something. I'm assuming you just, yeah. Yeah, it's just Metavision. Oh, that's what it does. It allows you to see other people's stats and such. I see now. And how much... Okay, I get it now. I'm waiting for the Metavision. What is this? Oh. That must be like... I don't think I did that correctly. I'm not gonna... Alright, we have the last two... Lion Shot and Shadow Minion. I think Shadow Minion is something used to get past your defender. I'm not sure what this does. I'm not sure, Loki. Maybe you go invisible for a short time? I don't know. Not sure what that is. But, that was very interesting. Lion Shot. Okay. Shit, okay. First 4v4. On the right wing. F is how you slide, okay. Is that the pass? Saved. Oh, he got me. Oh, wow. Interesting. Okay. No, why is he behind me? I save.
I don't fuck with you. You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you.
No stamina either. Shit, that's going straight. Oh. Hopefully he makes that. Oh, Nagi's it. Oh, he doesn't score? Okay. People are in this game are very questionable. No. Maybe he scores this time? Makes it? Could have scored. GK was open. What is bro doing?
And everything that I do is my first name. These hoes chase bread. Aw, damn. She got a bird brain. Ain't nothing but
true. It didn't curve.
Silly me. I just bought a crib, 3 stories. That bitch a trilogy.
Oh, okay. See, I didn't know that. I don't even know if I'm the one who hit that.
You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. You little dumb ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. I got a million trillion things I'd rather fucking do than to be fucking with you. Little stupid ass, I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do.
Got a million things on my mind, executive deals online, limited amount. down the tide, chasing these dollar signs, and you ain't on your grind. You liable to find me up in the MGM casino in the deep. Fucking off Eddie, I could have put on property. From the bait of the murder, mitt, my niggas put murder.
Damn, bro, it's good for me.
Decision, free my niggas in prison. On the phone with a bitch who can't do shit for a pimp, but make a nigga hella rich. Got a blunt in my dental, blowing hemp in a rental. I'm away, Sacramento, late night, Arsenio. I'm never sentimental, go hard or go homeless. Really, hardly, I'm chromeless. You might end up domeless. I bet you she ended me. Her cheddar, she giving me.
Stand close.
Forever like the Statue of Liberty. Rest in pimp, pimp, C, underground king of the South. I raise my styrofoam up and pull some drink in my mouth. Why you always coming around with bad news? Bad news. Say you want me to win, but hope I lose. Hope I lose. Never rock with other niggas in the crew. Crew, but them niggas cool. It's just that.
Bitch, I ain't fucking with you. Bitch. You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. You little dumb ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. I got a million trillion things I'd rather fucking do than to be fucking with you. Little stupid ass, I don't give a fuck, I don't give a fuck, I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. I don't give a fuck, bitch. I don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. Don't give a fuck about you or anything that you do. I got a new chick that I gotta thank God for. I got a new whip that I gotta thank the lot for. Yeah, I got a lot, but want a lot more. Yeah, we in the building, but I'm trying to take it to the top floor. I swear I hear some new bullshit every day I'm waking up. It seems like nowadays everybody breaking up. That shit could break you down if you lose a good girl. I guess you need a bad bitch to come around and make it up. I guess drama makes for the best content. Everything got a bad side, even the conscience. Now you're drinking till you're unconscious. Feel me when you get a fine bitch. Just don't forget to read the fine print. Life got me meditating like I'm in the Himalayas. Keep a G with the L it on me like the elevator. Yeah, I know that karma too real, so I hope you're doing cool. But still, stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. Little stupid ass, I ain't fucking with you.
No, he didn't hit it high enough.
In my mind. Do you really want to be famous? Do you really want to be a superstar? Do you really
groupies are. Bitches out here be shameless. And I really wonder where their parents are. Look around, everything changes. It feels like I've been buried alive. Let it breathe.
Bro, what?
Everything is just in my mind.